The villagers were very poor, but they did what they could to help and give him shelter and enough to eat.
There lived a boy called Dick Whittington. All the grand ladies and gentlemen lived, and where the streets behave. A kind man drawn by a team of horses on its way to life. And so Dick started on his road to fame and fortune. Extra help in the comb. Although things were by no means easy, the other servants, especially the cook, were horrid to him. Made him work very hard. But one day, he earned an extra penny for cleaning the shoes of a visiting merchant, and happened to pass a woman carrying a cat. Dick always remembered the stone on which he sat with Holloway when he heard them call out,
I think it's wonderful.